I think I'm missing something, because usually I'd have enough lockpicks to completely do everything in here. I see, I still need to go there. Bite me. Miss me.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
What am I missing? As always.
likes of you.
Yes, by the likes of me. I know you're going to come this way. Edging along a little, eh? See ya. Right, we put the Mask of Sorrow there and Mask of Pleasure there. Getting here so she don't frickin' cut us to bits. Is she gone yet? That should be enough for enough time, surely. Yeah, that should do. Mask of Joy there. Mask of Rage there. Job done. Right here. Check. Oh yeah, we need to go back there. No, we can't leave yet. Right, so I need to go there. Right. We need to go get us some treasure. Wow. Did not expect that. There we go. Now we can leave. I didn't have to go back down there. Oh, damn it. We will get out of this castle at some point. Can we get back up there? I don't think we can. We might have missed our chance for that bit. Yeah, I think we have. Yeah, because we can't get back up there now. Okay. That was a waste of time, huh? Never mind. How did I miss that? Also missed a room up there. Never mind. Kind of have to get it though, don't I? There we go. Let's get out of here.
Bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Take this moment, 2 seconds. Let's get some.
You've ruined everything!
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside. Simple bitch.
Thank you.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
And we're out of there.
Rose.
Always remember him to check for those outhouses. We still not have the well key. Oh, okay.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crest of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
I'll be locked now. No documents.
This requires Louisa's key from the building that burnt down at the beginning of the game. You'll get it when you go back there. What's good, Duke? How are ya? Long
time
no see.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here. It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses?
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right, after all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Oh, yes. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Uh-huh. interesting selection. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage.
So no, we can't go there yet. We can go there, up to there. No. Yeah, we need to go down to the house of the Red Chimney. There's the house of the Red Chimney. But getting to it isn't as easy as it looks. I don't need to shoot them, I've already done the challenge. Reason for shooting the fish, well, knife in the fish or shooting the fish or and chickens and whatnot, is because you will be given the meat to do. And that'll do things like increase your maximum health, movement speed, and. There's the box. There'll be a load of stuff on here. As I've said in one of the previous videos, there's Lisa's necklace. So we will inspect that. Take that out of there. There's also a key in it. So that's treasure number one done. So, after you've been to Moreau's area, which is down here, after you defeat him, if you come back here, there'll be another boss fight, which is one of the challenges. I haven't completed it yet. I do intend on. Check if there's anything else in here. I don't think there is. Apart from that picklock. Always confused. Yes. Very good. Of course. Alright, out the window. We got 07-04-08. That's what we want. House of the Red Chimney. Now we turn it into the four wing key.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Right. Now we have the next, but we can't really complete that because we don't have the crank. I'll get down there first. So yeah, there's part of the necklace there, and then the other part of the necklace is a hole over here. Right. Just go see the Duke. But I lost there for a second.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one. The other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Absolute nightmare. That's the only way we can go first, I believe.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Well then, feel free to... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
So, son, health slightly increased permanently.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Where did you get your hands on such a thing? Pay me no mind. Aha! Take care selecting your weapons. Securing goods is more important than anything.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Right, that's about all we have time for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.